Hey guys, welcome back to the mini adventures of Hawk and Key. This is Hawkthorn. Today I am playing Far Cry New Dawn. And I might actually start to really bring allies along with me, because I'm just saying, but I don't think this is good. But either ways, I now have a bunch of level 3 weapons. Just gotta make sure all my stuff is full. Let's go. Okay then. I'm currently heading off to the chop shop, which is where New Eden, I believe, used to be. I can't remember if that was the first or the second game that I'm thinking about. Right there. Okay, I'ma just land right here. Okay, or maybe not. Yeah, not landing is fine.
Backup's gonna be there any second!
Oh no, you're good. You're good. Wait, are they actually trying to shoot me down? Okay, I'm hearing explosions. Okay then. I did not know they had anti-air or heat-seeking missiles. Well, I'ma just jump out this time. Really, dude. I actually hadn't even fired a shot yet.
We're not sending any help! Nah, just kidding, we'll be right there!
Don't you love that when you ask for assistance and they're like, how about no? Someone's about to explode. Hello. Oh, I missed? Didn't miss that one. Ow. Hey, that's no fair. Seriously, which one of you are gonna explode? Let me guess, it was the dog that exploded. Ow. Where are you? Okay, sure. Okay, or it could be the two guys with the freaking rocket launchers. I mean, just saying. Really, a long range shotgun? Ow! Ow. Fine. Hello there. Oh, wait. Oh my God. Hello. Goodbye. Oof. Oh, hello there. Ow. Ha. How do you like that? I was born ready. I see you there. If you see me, then why don't you come out and play? I mean, it's only gonna hurt a lot. Cause I mean, your death is gonna happen either via shotgun or via arrow. Oh. Seriously, where are you? Could it happen to be somewhere by the fire? Possibly? Oh. Ah, there you are. Oh, you're a flames troop. Oh, God. Aha! Did you deploy smoke? Yeah, how about no? Hey. The chop shop.
Liberating.
Hello.
Strange machine suddenly sprang to life over by Larry Parker's old place.
Really?
Where there is working tech, there are always two things: valuable materials and highwaymen. Be careful checking it out.
I like that. Oh, sweet. It's not even that far away, actually. Glad you survived. Okay, but either way, it's porks. More light ammo. I'd love that, but that costs 4. Let's just go to vehicles. I actually don't have any level 3s. But I do have this. When did I unlock this? I do not know. But Pasture, you are coming with me.
I'm on my way.
Be strong in the Lord and in the strength of his might.
Oh. How do you use that, I wonder? Okay, sure.
I used to spend so much time around here. Both before and after my service. Good memories.
No.
All right, I'm there.
Oh God. He was going for the machine gun. The freaking mad lad. This is my machine gun now. Hello. There's someone. Ah, hello. Got him.
Give me a hand. I'm hit.
I got you. Ow, ow. There you are. Are you? Don't know where you think you're going. You or the turkey.
The Lord guards my hand.
I'ma just go pick this up real quick. I'll be back in a minute. Hello, sir. Okay. The flamethrower guy in the background.
I see you, jerk.
Come on, Pasture. We're about to commit a suicide tactic. Unless I crash into a tree. Oh, hello. Oh, okay then. I'm sorry, are we not supposed to be here? Holy! Okay. Gotcha. Ow. Oh my god. Okay then, yeah, sure. Oh, holy! What even caught fire? Okay. Sure. Find a way into the bunker. Okay then. Why do I have the sniper rifle equipped? Game, please explain yourself. That's better. Just loot that couple of things. Anything in here?
I've seen Highwaymen around here before. People love to squat in bunkers, and Highwaymen love forcing them out.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Can I get through you?
Make sure that beehive don't break.
I feel like you're supposed to blow up for some reason. Oh. So. Well, that was a lot more simple than I thought it would be. Done, and sure, I'll take that titanium. Okay then. Squatter Journal. My buddy and I came here hoping Larry left behind some mad science stuff. But then the highwaymen showed up and I had to hide. I thought maybe pulling the switch in the back would do something to scare them off. But all it did was make them mad. Now I'm stuck hoping they don't realize I'm here. Gosh dang it, Larry Parker. What kind of useless machine did you build out there?
Make sure that beehive don't break.
Well, Larry Parker sure has had some time on his hands. Open up. Okay then. Into the wolf's den we go. Okay. If I had to guess, this is Larry Parker. Squatter General. God, this is no good. I don't know what happened, but the machine upstairs suddenly went nuts, and now I can't leave this bunker without frying alive. The one time I did poke my head up, I saw the highwaymen all over the place. Makes me worried, sick for my pal up top. But hell, if I'm letting those mortars know I'm stuck here. Freak my whole life, I never should have trusted Parker's stuff.
Hope County used to be full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
Sweet. A couple pork magazines, another pork magazine. Ooh, a lockpick. I mean, a safe. Titanium, spring, solvent, saw launcher and stuff. Ooh. Can I play you, please? Game? He probably made it. At least I hope, because being stuck on Mars is a lot better than being stuck in here.
Watch out for that.
Oh, I can't turn it back on. Okay. Let's go past you. Oh well, Jerome. Oh hey, look, the car.
These old legs are glad for a break. Careful. I've seen highwaymen around here before. People love to squat in bunkers, and highwaymen love forcing them out.
Oh, we'll be fine. This guy, on the other hand, I'm about to scope this man.
Have to try and hit that one from behind.
I'm about to end this man's whole career, hopefully. Oof. Hello. But what did I say about ending that man's whole career? Jerome?
Okay. Let's move.
Okay. Oh, man. Okay, let's go, Jerome. Stop hiding behind the car. Oh, well, next to the car. Jerome?
What number is this, Jim?
7A.
Okay, don't get excited, man.
These old legs are glad for a break.
Oh, people. Hello there.
I see you hiding.
Hiding? Who's hiding? I'm... Oh! What exploded? Did one of them have a death switch on it? On them? I mean...
Enemy over there.
Oh. Yee. Got him. Oh, wait. Okay, then. Well, I'm gonna just pick this lock and hope to not get shot. Got him. Good going, Jerome. Throwing a Molotov towards where I'm walking. You are just the best. Shush. Yes, you will. Oh, I got it. Oh, God. Ah!
Do not leave him alive.
Hi. Oh, okay then, sure. Why not? Ouch. I can't see! I summoned something. Yeah, that's right. I don't got the takedown for you. How many puck pull? Yes. Oh yeah. I don't like that he dodged my bat. Now then, we need a vehicle. Good job. Vehicle? Ooh. Hello, peoples. Okay, then. Let's go. Get out. Shush.
They didn't die for nothing.
Yep.
You held us to the New Edeners burned their dead at a place not far from here. I've heard stories about some kind of vault hidden there as well. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. Not far from here, he said. How about this? We'll do target practice.
Got it.
Nope.
Watch you keep your sense, dude.
Traveling to waypoint. Let's go. Ooh, hey, buddy boy, buddy, buddy boy, buddy boy. Come on, that's right, chase me. Boy, why'd you stop? Yes, I can see. Let's go.
I don't like what I'm seeing.
I'm gonna just show no mercy. Oh.
Grace used to be a sniper, but that doesn't help us now.
I know she used to be a sniper. She's blind now, so. I should let you two meet again, actually, shouldn't I? Where's he going? My dude! Who do you think you are? From all the gears and stuff scattered around here, it looks like someone was trying to build some kind of machine. Whatever it is, I'm guessing it's gonna be freaking huge. Check out the area and report back when you find it. Maybe it's something we can use. Sure. Ooh, spooky. Wait, this one's locked from the inside. You don't think. No. Okay. Oh, this is fun. I'm not quite too...
I see one.
Yes, well, sweet. I'm not quite too sure I enjoy this.
I gotta move.
Okay, just let my surroundings come into view and let's go. Get the stash. Oh. Because this is smart. Oh, come on, there's gotta be something else. Seventeen years all by myself, thinking of revenge. This machine started off as a bunker gate. Then I made it a target gallery. I made it both. I imagine that the targets were all the people who made fun of me for my comic book collection. Pull the lever, hit the targets on each side, and presto, instant therapy and access to bunker. Oh. Right? No, maybe. I used the target. I feel like I'm missing something very obvious. Pull the lever and hit the target on each side. Those? That? You? Hits the target on each side. Oh. Oh my god.
Got him.
That's actually pretty smart. supposedly you should open. Oh. I've got to hit this thing eventually, right? I know this is cheating, but... Open? Oh, wait. What? Did you move? Oh my god. Oh. I'm at GameStop, but I'm done playing. Are you for freaking real right now? Got him. Hey, I did it. Hello. Pork magazine, pork magazine. Components. Lots of springs, duct tape, and gears. If they ever made it. Nadine's journal. Before the collapse, Eden's Gate destroyed our homes and turned everything to... Beep. Now the highwaymen are doing the exact same thing. I can't live through that again. I have to leave all this behind. I've got 17 years of target practice. I'm gonna pack up and leave and search the country for any comic books that are left. I'll have the world's best and only collection. That's something worth seeing. Open up. Oh god, that's bright. Hello. Ooh.
Heading into town, watch me.
Can't stay here. Hello. And this is mine. Okay, or maybe not. Hi. Thanks. Okay, who's next? No one?
I don't want to see you today, Jerome.
Yep. That was the wrong button. It's this. Oh, geez. Well, here we go again. Sup?
Heard your wire, basically.
Isn't this always fun? Ooh! Ah! Ow! Ow! Why is it always the sniper? Ow! Ow! What? Oh! Oh, jeez! Okay. I wasn't really expecting a flame troop.
Watch the fire!
Oh! Shush. I'm done. YOLO. Oh. Nope. Nope. Die. I love how it's a black bear with a giant yellow stripe down the back. I mean, I'm just hurting. I'm just saying, but I ain't never seen a black bear like that.
I need your help.
Okay, sure. Your shotgun was just through you, but I guess you're fine now. Oh. Vehicle? Oh god, no! Okay. Come on, Jerome! Pipes, pipes. Gosh dang it! Shut it! I'm sorry. Oh god. I lost the pipes a while ago, didn't I? Gotta be a way in from here. Oh, God.
Running out of time, Rabbit.
I can see that. Now I feel like an idiot. I can't spend forever looking for just this one bomb. It's up here, isn't it? That's a no. That's a yes. Gotcha.
You thought you could throw your weight around? You thought you could make us look weak? Look at you now.
Crud. She's actually forcing me to repair this.
Not looking good for Russ here.
Help!
Don't stop now, Rabbit! What's your memory like these days? love me a good puzzle.
Get us out of here!
Where are my clues? Just excuse me?
Oh, thank God! Get us out of here!
Nope. You. No issue.
Just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
What's next? God, chain locks now. No, you don't.
You're gonna do exactly what we say, or Rush dies. Come meet us inside, hero.
Oh my God. Oh. Oops.
Familiar. Like we've been down this road before? Relax. Stay a while. Look at that. See how easy you can be to get along with? I wanted you to understand that. I wanted you to see that things could have ended differently if you just listened to us and went away. Instead, you chose the stick. Here it is.
Okay, then.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
I'm gonna kill you both.
You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. You came with your fancy train and your fancy people, trying to make this place into something that is never gonna be. And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
Because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future
for any of you.
Let's go!